Let's play! Let's play! Fucking boy, let's play some games online! Fucking do it! Let's play! Yeah, baby, let's play! Fuck it! We're gonna have a good time! What's up, bitches? Welcome back to another gaming episode! Alright, I wanna make this quick and hop right into it! But first, here are the shoutouts that I promised you guys! Alright, now, right before going into it, you guys know that I've been giving you shoutouts every gaming episode, but it'd be really nice if you guys could give back! Now, there's almost 16,000 of you subscribed to me, and like, I really need my video to start getting more likes. So, if you guys want all the shoutouts in the next episode, all you gotta do is ask in the comments below, and if this video hits over 500 likes, I'll be picking some of the best comments and using them as shoutouts for my next gaming episode. Alright, with that being said, let's get into it, baby! GTA Online! Alright, guys! Here we go! So, a lot of you have been asking me to play this game for a while now. So, I finally did it! I got it! I put in just a few hours so that it won't be that boring for you guys. Because the beginning's pretty long, just to even start playing online. But, I'm still not very good at it. So, let's just see what's gonna happen. Just gonna try to go around and try to find some fun things to do. First thing to do is to get a car. Skip! Oh, fuck! Whoops! Sorry about that! But, I need a lift! You think I can get a lift? I'll just hitch on the back of this thing. All right, go! Go, goddammit! Who the hell ran out? Hey, where are you going? I need a lift, asshole! Hey! Get back here! What the fuck you doing? Where the fuck? That's it. This dude needs to fucking relax. I ain't gonna hurt you. Oh, it's a girl. Hey! Hey, Chiquita! Come here! Oh, fuck! God damn it! Oh. Fucking bitch, got me hit by a car! Alright, I lost some bullets! You guys, I need to get out of this place! I've been stuck here for fucking days! In the middle of nowhere! Where's the fucking highway? Jesus! Alright, well, I guess you don't get cars by just running into them. Seems to work in real life. But I gotta find another way now. Alright, so let's, oh, there's a highway! Let's go to it! It's gonna be a pretty long walk. So, I'll cut to it when I'm there. Alright. Alright, guys! Made it back to the highway. I guess I'll just try walking in front of a car. See if they stop like that. Oh! I think that's my car down there! It is my car! How the fuck did it get to me? Alright, I'll cut to one up there now. Alright, guys, I made it! I stole this car off some dude.
Available in the frozen food section of your local warehouse.
Who's a bitch to get? But I got it! Ranch, I kinda like it! I can go off-roading pretty fast! Check it out! Check out the traction! Whoa, sorry! Get on this side. I don't like the station, though. Whoops! I'm not going with the buttons yet. How do I get the radio station? Whoa! Hey! It's not my fault! I can't change the station! Alright, let's see. Forgot how to do this. So, no.
It tastes so good, I would.
Not this.
Now
not that.
I've had some mishaps.
No, that's my fault.
In the name of science.
Radio up. You know what? I'll just turn it off for now. Let's see. There's not that many people online. Little Yachty 99. Hey, sounds like Sounds like one of my subscribers. I think I talked to that dude on Snap. Let's say, Bernie Man, Merchant. I think I'm gonna try hunting some of these dudes down. I know they're much higher level than me, but I got a gun. I could probably kill them. And, let's see. So let's, oh, is this a hardware store? I needed some tools. Whoops. Excuse me. I need to buy a hammer and a chisel. And why can't I get inside? What'd you say to me, bitch? You're gonna kill me? No, you're fucking dead. Oh, dodged it. Fuck. Get the fuck out. Ow. Got that. Fuck off. Son of a bitch! You wanna fuck with me? Do you know who the fuck I am? Do you know who I am? You guys, always remember to confirm your kill. Boom in the head! Where's your friend? Boom! This game's pretty violent. I don't know if I like it that much. I do, but I don't. But I do. Okay, it's pretty fun, I'm not gonna lie. But the point was, I came in for some fucking power tools, and they're closed. Maybe I could go around back. Nope. I mean, like, it's not my fault, man. They were working here, and they didn't want to let me in. It's the middle of the day. I'm gonna be closed. Whoa, shit. Sorry about that. Hey, you wanna go with me? Get the fuck out of here! I own the road, bitch! What is this little thing at the bottom keep saying recording? Is it recording me? What? Who the fuck just shot at me? Who shot at me? I'll fucking kill you! Was it you? Oh, fuck! Oh, sorry! No, I can't take that! I'm going back! I can't be good. People think they can shoot at me and get away with it? Motherfuckers! I'm coming! Out of my way! Get on the other side of the roads, asshole! Whoa, sorry! I think you died. Let's see. The bullet shots came from around here. Do you guys know why they're shooting bullets? Whoops! Oh, fuck. I lost my hood. All right, guys, just gonna skip to when I'm back in town. I'm gonna go get this bad boy repaired. All right, guys, so, I was driving in. I came across this house for sale, and I'm looking to buy a home. So, I think I'm gonna come check it out. Give it a nice little sneak a peek. How do I get inside? It's got lots of windows, I like that. Nope. How the fuck do I buy the home? I wanna buy it. No, hello? Can I buy the home? Do I think I should call this number? How do I check my bank? Where's the, oh, there it is. All right, let's check. Let's go online. I mean, I haven't played for that long. Maze Bank. What do you mean it's closed? Where the fuck is my bank account? That's the one I had to go to. Okay, money and services. There we go. Main menu. 114,000. Wasn't it like 112? Where's the... Get out of here! How do I exit? How much was this shit? Oh, I think we're gonna have to make enough money to buy this house. It's gonna be my mission. You know, even though it's like a pretty shitty area, I kinda like it. It's got mountains. Ah, shit. Okay, so, in order to get the money, I'm gonna have to rob a few places. I'm gonna have to do a few missions. But, I don't know how much time we got left. I don't want to make this video too long. I don't want to bore you guys. But, here, I'm gonna cut, I'll cut to when I'm in front of, like, a grocery store. Or something like that. And I'm gonna teach you guys how to rob. prices and make quick money. Let's do it. Oh shit, guys. All right, I don't know if you can see on that map, there's a little X. Well, I'm trying to fucking rob a bank. This dude keeps following me. I don't know if he knows who I am. Ah, shit. I'm just really scared right now. But wait a minute. Did he just purchase my home? A convenience store. How convenient. This is exactly what I was talking about. This is how we're gonna make some... Oh, shit. He's right over there. Oh, he's coming for me. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God, I'm so scared. All these people want to do is fucking kill me. Let's see. Let's go pay him a visit. Don't worry. I'm gonna get you. Where are you? Can I cut through here? Shit. Now I got no more lights. Great. All right. Let's go see this guy. See if he needs some help. Maybe he needs help. Is he in a car now? He's going pretty fast. I thought he was on foot. Don't worry, I'll catch him. It's pretty fucking dark. I don't like when it's dark like this. I hate playing in the nighttime. But don't worry, we're gonna catch this guy. Alright, well, he kinda got away. I didn't think it was that fast. But there are two cars left behind over here. I'm guessing these are other players' cars. Fuck it. Where the fuck is someone to play with me? I take your fucking car.
See, ignorance is a rampant vice.
Not bad! I'm feeling it! Damn! Alright, well, we're really close! Turn this off! I don't want to get a copyright strike on my channel! Because of, like, Grand Theft Auto! I'm not even clear on the rules yet! Where's that store? It was, like, right here! You know what? Got an idea! Hey, get the fuck out of the way! Hey! You fucking piece of shit! You motherfucker! The fuck out of here! You know what? I kinda feel like I wanna change my clothes. Hello? Oh, she wants my dick! Let's see what there is. It's fashion time! That's fucking expensive! You know what? Fuck that! I need to save my money! I need to buy a home! I think a home is more important than clothes! See you later! Bitch! What? Maybe. Just maybe. Maybe I can rob her. Oh, I can't take my gun out. Fuck. All right, see you later. Bitch. See you later. All right. All right, where the fuck was that convenience store? Oh, it's right there. All right, guys. So this is how you make money in GTA Online. Gas station. It's closed. Whoops, I'm at the wrong store. Sometimes I don't know, okay? It's not my fault. Like I said, I don't play.
Man.
Sorry, were you drinking that?
Pinche
I'm not paying for shit. Oh, fuck. I didn't expect to knock him out one shot. We're not gonna run. Fuck. All right, guys. I'm gonna lose these motherfuckers, and I'll be right back. Here's a quick tip. If you're running from the cops, you park. And you don't move. They'll never find you. They'll think you're an actual car parked. Check it out. Look at these dudes. Whoops. Check them out. They don't even know I'm here. Fucking idiots. Help me! Fuck! I'm stuck! Hey! I know I'm a quick son of a bitch! That's why you'll never catch me! Woohoo! I'm a game lagged! Sorry, dude! Alright, guys, I kinda fucked up! There's too many cops on my ass! And I have another dude chasing me! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Sorry! I'm not good at this game! I don't know if I should surrender! Or if I should fight back! You know what? Fuck it! I got one life to live! I'm fucking killing these dudes! Never mind! I'm actually getting pretty good distance! Oh, God! Oh! I'm at the diner! Maybe I could get on foot and run the fuck away from these motherfucking pigs! It's working! They'll never find me here. Especially if I crouch. Oh, tree! Get behind the tree! Get behind the fucking tree! Get behind the fucking tree! Crouch! Yes. I'm gonna whisper now. I don't think they could see me. Oh! I did it! Fucking! Alright, guys, there you go! There you have it! I figured it out! You need to hide from the cops, you get behind a tree. Boom! Cause pigs can't climb trees! In the face, motherfuckers! Alright! I'm waiting for daytime for this. So you guys can get a proper example on how to rob a place. So you can start making some quick cash and be rich like me on GTA! So, this is what you got. Oh, fuck! Alright! Well, don't get stuck behind fences. That's rule number one. Check it out. I'm gonna show you step by step right now. So, number one, you're always gonna need a getaway car. So I think I'm gonna choose one of these. But I'll get to that later. I don't need one right now.
I'm heading out in 5.
What? Alright, so get inside. And look at him. And you make sure you make good eye contact. Then you pull out your shotgun, cause shotguns are cool. So you pull it out, motherfucker. Give me the cash. Give me the fucking cash. Oh, I didn't think you could hear me. All right. So now you wait for him to get the cash. You could scare him. You could let a few shots off, but never take your gun off him. You don't want to kill him. Cause he won't get the cash. Let's see. The cops are on my tail.
Now get the hell out of here.
I'm gonna get the hell out of here once I blow your fucking brains out. Whoa! I'm so sorry. That was pretty mean. Oh, fuck. Now I got 3 stars. But remember, guys. Find the tree. Oh, fuck. Go on, dude. Quicker. Oh, God. And remember, press the button to duck. There's a duck button in the car! Oh, fuck! Alright, guys! Let's do it! Let's get rid of these pigs! Oh, fuck! There's a chopper on my ass! Oh, fuck! I don't fucked up! Alright, let's see. Let's turn this fucking radio off! I need to concentrate! What?! How did they get in front of me?! There's so many! Did I? What the fuck? Did I just lose the cops? Just like that? Fuck yeah, baby! I'm a fucking king! You see that? Let's pull over, let's make sure. You always gotta pull over. You pull over. You run behind the tray. Just like this. You go through the little bushes, you gotta whisper, you kneel down, you fucking celebrate! Boom! Boom! I fucking win! I win, bitches! Alright, guys, so, I guess I'm gonna cut it for now, because this video's getting pretty long. It's probably gonna be the longest ever posted, but I wanna thank you guys for following me, And maybe on the next episode, we could, like, get together. Oh, shit! I totally forgot! I gotta visit one spot! One of my fans told me about it! Hold on! Alright, so, I marked it on the map, and, he's not just any fan. He's actually a Patreon member! So, him and his girlfriend are actually pledging! They're sending me cash every month, along with, two or three other people. Sorry, I'm not focused right now. I'm trying to get out of this place. But yeah. If you guys ever feel like you want to help me more, I'd really appreciate it. Cause I want to quit my job. I want to do this full time. And I really want to start making some. Get the fuck out of the way! Oh fuck! You fucking idiot! I want to start making some good cash flow on YouTube. So, get, you motherfucker! Get out of the room! Tired of this shit! Trying to go somewhere! So, I'm trying to make some sick cash on YouTube. So that I can clone my dog. You guys all know Foxy. And, you'd all be supporting it! And what really helps is leaving a like, and commenting, and sharing the video. And, we really go a long way. But yeah, if you guys think I should replay this game, and you want to join sometime, I don't mind playing with you guys. You're pretty fucking cool. And, right now, I'm going where Wayne has to be this way. Sorry for pronouncing your name wrong, dude. I'm not that good at it. But, I'm heading to where you told me to go now. I'm gonna go check this place out. Cause you're a fucking savage. Fuck yeah. You and your girlfriend are fucking awesome for supporting. Thank you. But, yeah, guys. I think I'm almost there. Can't really tell on the map. How do you make it bigger? Whoops! No! Change the stage! Turn it off! There we go. I'm gonna check the map. Maybe I'll just cut to it. You know what? I'm just gonna fast forward. Hold on, guys. Alright! Alright, so, I'm, pretty close. Just around the corner. Can't wait to see what it is, dude. You guys are all awesome! And please, guys, if you could all get this video past 100 likes, it'd be fucking awesome! I'm giving you guys all those shout-outs, so it'd be pretty fucking cool! Alright! What is this? It's a 24/7! Am I the right place? Let's see. Stupid bike rack!
Welcome to my store.
Nope, I don't want to talk to you. I have a gun. You might get arrested. Or maybe it's that thing over there. There's like this purple wheel. What is this? Stump series. Oh, fuck! That would have been so cool! But I'm out of time. Listen, we'll make sure to do that the next episode. Maybe my next episode will be another GTA. Cause, I'm running out of cash to spend on games, guys. I'm gonna spend a lot of money on cash. So, maybe I'll just replay GTA until I get a little more cash. Once again, thank you all for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Really, really, really means a lot that you're all supporting me. So until next time, goodbye!